Hi, this is Rice Lisa Schmidt, your celebrity feng shui expert, video blogger, and chef. And welcome to JC Rice TV. Of course, it's my channel, guys. And currently, still here in Cambodia, okay? And I am here for Scorpio Angel. So, do you think I can eat this one, guys? Oh, scary, but anyway, let me try this one now. Ah! Sorry. Ah! No. Anyway, I don't think I can do this, guys. But any one of you can eat this one, this delicacy. So I leave it to you guys. Anyway, so if anyone who could eat this, please comment down below and let me know how you ate this thing. So. Anyway, so again, don't forget to subscribe on my YouTube channel, my Facebook page, and my Instagram account, which is just Christy. There you have it, guys. Ciao!
I'm about to leave in a few minutes. I need to catch a flight going back to Manila. This is my official residence here in Cambodia. Let me tour you around, guys. It's very nice. It's huge. I'm gonna miss Cambodia, definitely. I will miss everything in it, of course, except for the dust, but everything is a great stay, a nice vacation. I feel I'm recharged, even though I got sick from a Bangkok trip going here. Thank you. that I'll be here with my gentle giant. I hug you there. Okay, so that will be all for tonight. Okay. It's quite sad because the trip is almost done, almost finished. So tomorrow is another day. Of course, I have a job. I need to work again. Definitely, I will miss this trip, and definitely, I will come back. So, thank you all. So, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, my Instagram account, which is just my name. Love you all. See you next time. This is the shuttle going to the airport. Thank you, Royal. I'm sorry. And it's raining. It's raining. But at least thank you, because for the past 2 days I've been here, it's not raining at all. It's quite humid, but not that much. But it's fine. So gonna miss Cambodia, and hopefully me and my huggy bear, Mr. Shaw Pao, we'll be on this trip next time.